There can be only one champion. The Phoenix Mercury and Indiana Fever meet one final time to see who will take home the title. From the U.S. Airways Center in downtown Phoenix, it's Game 5 of the WNBA Finals.
Let's go. Take. Together, one, two, three, together!
I think you've got two teams that are the best from their conference meeting for the fifth game. It's a super way to end the season.
And my veterans have a lot of experience through the Olympics, through college, through WNBA championships, through European championships. So it's something that you can't teach, and they have it.
Expect great. What the slogan says, expect great from the Indiana Fever. Let's go.
You're right, this is it. I mean, it's winner take all. We're just gonna come out here and do what we do, play Mercury basketball.
Well, you've got two great teams, but you've also got on both teams, you know, real star power. And I think because the games have been very exciting, they've been very competitive, they've been well played, that in itself has created an enormous amount of interest. Who said defense?
Game.
Good answer. Good answer. Number one answer.
The wing's gonna go, wing's going to the corner, big's coming back. Rover picks the ball up, coming off.
Have fun, stay healthy.
All right, guys.
We have fun!
Yeah. It's so tight, it's like this, okay? That's why you gotta save space.